This is madness. Why would the town guards turn against the Templars?
I have my suspicions, Damian. But we must quell this uprising before I can confirm it.
Consider it done, Grandmaster.
Done well, Damian. That gargoyle confirms it.
We have no time to lose. We must return there at once.
By order of His Majesty King Philip IV, the Knights Templar stand accused of heresy most foul. All members of the order are to go quietly with the King's Guard to stand trial. Send him back to hell! I knew it was all talk.
Bastards have no intention of escorting us to any trial.
Why the hell is Eskin leveling false charges of heresy against the Templars?
I'll explain later. Right now. Eskin's holding the others up ahead. Damian, your training isn't complete. You're not ready for this.
Our brothers are in danger.
I was afraid you'd say that. Harness them. Control them. Do not...
Oh! You'll burn in hell by day's end! One more arrow!
Take the
wrong time! Right to the I knew it was all talk!
Don't you good!
Damn it! God! Known we were coming.
No.
I don't know. But I know them. Eskin's private scribe is an old friend. Do not doubt.
Look, you have to tell.
The less you know, the better.
True, old. He means to execute the others immediately.
He's written down the location of the execution. We've got to get to the location.
What did John Paul mean?
First, we save our...
Ugh!
heretic won't get past me!
So glad you were the Templar.
I'm not leaving you.
Bye, you...